We've just finished watching all of your videos and they are absolutely incredible. What an amazing house dance competition that was. So from everybody here at Mamma Mia London,
you smashed it!
Hello, I'm Kate and I play Tanya.
And I'm Sam and this week I'm Rosie, although normally I'm the infamous Greek granny.
And we just want to say we've had such a brilliant afternoon watching all your videos for the house dance competition.
They brought us so much joy.
And it was really, really genuinely difficult to find a winner, but Sherry told us we had to. So, anyway,
third place.
Camelot House with Rosie song.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Yay, well done.
Congratulations, Camelot House. You were absolutely fantastic.
If you change your mind, take a chance, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
My name's Leah Sue Moreland and I am the assistant choreographer of Mamma Mia in London, and I just wanted to say a huge congratulations to you all on your amazing super duper performances in your house dance competition. Well done, and I'm wishing you all the best.
Hello there, my name is Luke Dazzle. I'm currently playing Sam today in Mamma Mia West End. I'm just about to go on for Under Attack. But I just want to say that second place goes to Charleston House for their rendition of Mamma Mia. Yes, well done, fantastic.
Now, will I ever learn?
So I am Maz Murray and I'm currently playing Donna in Mamma Mia in London. And I'm here to announce the winner of the Beads Dance Contest, which took place in a church hall with a very hot vicar. And the winner is, aptly named, Daughter House.
Woo!
Daughter House. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. The end.